Congratulations on making the decision to get your password situation much better aligned. Next, you've got to choose a master password you can use. Here's some basic rules to keep in mind. There's no such thing as perfection. You just need to improve on what you've got. Keep it random. A password that you can't recall ain't no good to you at all. But you better keep it random. Start, let's start with a phrase. Like, I have two dogs, Molly and Patty. Next, add some spaces. Those are just so it's easier for you to read. Now start to think from a nefarious hacker's point of view. To thwart them, you'll want to lie. There are more ways to lie than to tell the truth. So now let's change the phrase. I have three bats, Larry, Moe, and Curly. Let's not make sense. I have 35 bats, Larry, Moe, and Curly. Larry, Moe, and Curly is a predictable phrase. And predictable, we don't want for sure. I have 35 bats, Larry and Amy. It has fewer words, but it's more secure. But remember, randomness is the best defense against all those who defend. Keep it random. A password that you can't recall ain't no good to you at all. But you better keep it random. Randomness is the best defense against all those you defend against. And so you gotta keep it random. A password that you can't recall ain't no good to you at all. But you better keep it random. Burr.